There's more to the man than basketball. He's concerned about the world's condition, the cost of oil and malnutrition, about people together, about people alone. Who are you going to believe about the ozone? About the kind of people you're going to find when you reach the year 1999. Of education around the nation, studies legislation and desegregation. He reads the Bible, he's a sharp dresser, and it does.